Hey guys, what's going on? Take a bow.
My face.
Just get up for Sharon's face. Thank you guys. Great job. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. How are we doing tonight? How are we doing tonight? It is so great to see you all here tonight and alive. We had a little demonstration today during the school about what happens when people die of drunk driving, so it's really happy to see some live people tonight. Thank you. All right, that was Shared Space. That was a symphonic band, percussionist. They've been working on this for a few months now. Fantastic, fantastic work on that. Well, about last week we had a recording session after school and we were like giving high fives after the first run, which never happened. It was amazing. So please be on the lookout with that. We'll post that to all our social medias once we get the video all cleaned up and edited. We actually got some good shots in here and we took it out to the pretty cool courtyard. So yeah, really, really nice. If you ever want to check out some of our other recordings, there's plenty of those on YouTube from last year and years past. But yeah, thank you all again for being here once again. Or not once again, but first off, my name is Dr. Andrew Veit. I'm the director of percussion here, and I'm so very excited to finally get to the one day of the year where I get to justify my job. So it is so great to be here. Thank you so much. All right, they missed the cue. They got here a little early, but moms and dads, are you ready? Get the cameras out, get the phones out, because here comes the beginning percussionist. We're gonna start with a snare solo on our practice pads. This one is called Sittin' Three Deep by Ken and Wiley. They're a little nervous. That tempo is a little faster than practice, y'all. But all right, cool. Keep it up. All right, we're going to turn back to our mallets. We're going to do a good old-fashioned round of Hunter's Chorus. Who remembers Hunter's Chorus?
Me.
Yeah. Let's make some noise. I can't see.
Thank you.
snare solo. This is country cooking. Next, we're going to finish up with Caribbean Cruise, another classic. Here we go. Hope you enjoy it. Give it up one more time for our beginning percussion. What class we have this year! All right, next up, and we have a solo by Wesley Patterson. This is entitled Ghost Garden. Your way. been to a percussion ensemble concert before? Okay, besides Bull Mountain, we're breeding our own audience, I guess. Awesome, sweet, I'll take it. So, you guys know what's about to happen next, right? We've gone about as far as we can. We got a change set up, so bear with us. We'll be back in just a few short moments. Thank you. Thank you. four. Give it up for him. Lovingly are calling this the James Smith Memorial Ensemble. He's still with us in spirit. We wish him good luck down there in El Paso. I know he's doing well. Actually, he texted me the other day. He was like, hey, can you send me the Parsons scores for Big Country? What do you think I'll like? It's going to be great. Here's Big Country. Thank you. said we wouldn't do that again. We won't. We're not going to. Trust me. It's been a long day. I got a limit. Maybe 3 minutes of peace when I walk off stage.